back. I don't care what happens to me. Get me back to my wife and kids.
Fa la 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 la. You know, China Walt was so busy, Miss Frank, I just got us a little bit of everything.
Go home, Mr. Gilyard.
And leave you alone for Christmas? That's nonsense.
I stopped celebrating that pagan holiday years ago.
Well, you're gonna make an exception for me this year, Mr. Scrooge. Look, I know it's not much, but hope you can appreciate it.
Thanks. Now go home.
I can't. With Jay and Iris being in LA, it doesn't feel like home anymore, and I don't want to be alone for Christmas.
You know, my daughter and I used to always have Chinese on Christmas Eve.
Why's that?
She wasn't a big fan of my cooking.
You know, my niece and nephew aren't a fan of mine.
You know, it's not too late for you to go back to LA to be with them.
And it's not too late for you to have a relationship with your daughter.
Touché, Mr. Gilyard. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Miss Frank. I know that you like meat, but I'm hoping I can make you vegan in 2018. I don't have chopsticks.
Well, I can't eat Chinese food without chopsticks.
We're Americans, Miss Frank. We don't need chopsticks.
Who eats Chinese food without chopsticks? I don't eat Chinese food without chopsticks.
Everyone can eat Chinese food without chopsticks.
No, amateurs eat Chinese food without chopsticks.
Americans eat Chinese food without chopsticks.
I'm not American. I need chopsticks. I can use both my left and my right hand with the chopsticks.
You're as American as they come, okay?
Well, you could be right about that.
You're not gonna play that the whole time we're here, are we?
No. A little caution, give me.